inside. No person was inside, but look what was, a puppy. And yes, the Richland Fire Department here rescued this abandoned puppy in the abandoned car, and I'm joined with Mike now. And Mike, you know, this little buddy, I mean, he needs to get warm. It's out here, but we're so happy that you guys found him as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll take good care of him. We'll take him back to the firehouse. We've contacted the sheriff's office, and the owner of the vehicle contacts them. They can call us, and they can come and retrieve their puppy.
Well, we're so thankful that no one was hurt, no one was inside, and that also that this puppy also found his way back to someone, so that now that the owner can retrieve the puppy as well as eventually come back to his truck that has slid off the road. And, you know, this has been the scene all